आज बाबा साहब की जयंती है, कैसा लग रहा है आज आपको?
I'm feeling so happy today because my whole entire family is with me. Not even we all are with me. A very big crowd came here to celebrate our Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar's birthday. And right now I just want to say that it's a very big opportunity for me. Not even for me, but I just want to say that the people who are standing here right now, it's all because of Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. And sometimes ago, I just want to say that we were untouchables. So I will tell you something about it, that Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was a leader for us. And the SCST means the scheduled caste and the scheduled tribes are the kind of caste in which the untouchables are just so common about it. So right now, I just want to say that in that time of period, we all are untouchables, and we don't have a right to say something, we don't have a right to study, etc. But today I'm standing here. It's all because of my parents. My father's name is Prakash Kane, and he is also an advocate in Delhi. So I'm also a student. I also study in class 7th. So I have a right to speak it up because I'm also a human. I can feel it. My parents are giving me that opportunity that Shelly, you can do it. That's why I'm doing that thing right now.
क्या बाबा साहब ने जो सपना देखा था वो सपना पूरा हुआ क्या हमारे देश में?
Yes, it's totally completed. But whenever our leader Mayawati will come as our president of our, not a president, as a prime minister of our country, then only we can do so much things about our country. We can survive our country. And by the way, I want to become an IAS officer. That's why I'm doing the studies about it, so that I'm taking an inspiration of my Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. I am reading so many books nowadays. So, and that's why my fair parents, my mother, my father, they all are providing a books for me so that I can do well in my future. Not even in my future, I can provide so many languages. I know 7 languages, etc.
Twitter पे दो खबरें ट्रेंड कर रही हैं आज. एक तो बाबा साहब की सेलिब्रेटिंग हो रही है, जन्मतिथि मनाई जा रही है, लेकिन मूर्ख दिवस भी मना रहा है, फुलिस्ट डे आज ट्विटर पर. कौन लोग हैं वो?
I know that they are the people who belongs to Bhajpa. Okay, and right now.
लेकिन जब भी बाबा साहब का नाम आता है कहीं भी, तो अपर कास्ट के लोग कहते हैं कि इन्होंने जातिवाद फैलाया, आरक्षण लागू कर दिया, देश में असमानता फैलाई है.
बिकॉज आई नो दैट दे ऑल आर फ्रॉम द भाजपा, दैट्स व्हाई दे आर सेइंग दैट. इफ दे बिलोंग्स टू बीएसपी देन दे विल नॉट से दैट थिंग, बिकॉज दे आर लाइक अ गर्ग, दे आर लाइक ठाकुर्स, दे आर काइंड ऑफ पीपल्स. बट वी आर ओनली दलित्स, वी आर ओनली एससी, दैट्स व्हाई वी विल इंप्रूव आवर कास्ट. But some Dalits are like that. They are only thinking about the family. But I will, whenever I will become an IAS officer, I will think all about my country, India, and that's true.
देश को आजादी 73 साल हो गए हैं, लेकिन जो दलित वर्ग है, जो लोअर कास्ट है, वो अभी भी, उनको आजादी नहीं है. वो घोड़े पर नहीं चढ़ सकते हैं, शादी में घोड़ चढ़ी नहीं कर सकते हैं. इनको कब आजादी मिलेगी?
It's not true. I don't know that. But I just know that if we have a faith in our mind, if we have a belief in our mind, then only they can get that right, so that they can ride on the horse as well. Not even on the horse, but they can ride on anything else. Whatever the things they want to do in their life, they can do all of that if we will provide them right. Thank you.